I don't know if you guys can tell by my accent, but I am a white lady. I know, it's so thick right now. People hate us, it's fine. We hate ourselves, it works out. You know, I'm trying not to be offensive, but it's hard because that's our brand. And so hard. Like, I was at a bowling alley recently because that's where we like to hang out. And there was a fat kid that lost his shoes. And the manager was like, "Do you know which kid it is?" And I didn't want to say fat because that's so mean. So I was just like, "Oh, I think it was that voluptuous boy over there." The one with tits, that one. Be careful, he might start his period any day now. I'm not a mom, I don't know. I just dress like one, and it's hard. Like, I thought I wanted a kid, but then I had to carry around an umbrella all day when it wasn't raining. I mean, oh my God, who has the mental real estate for that? I want a dog right now, except my husband, he doesn't want a dog. I wish there was a way to trick my husband into having a dog like you can with a baby. It's so much easier. Like, I can't just get my husband drunk and then wake up with a dog the next day. I was like, oh my God, we have to keep it. It's for religious reasons. I think it's hard to be a lady, right, ladies? Yeah. All right, cool. The rest of you guys are like, no, it's pretty easy. We're always dieting. I find that hard. Like, I'm doing that keto diet. Do you guys know about that diet? It's like the new eating disorder. It's where you eat, like, a lot of, like, meat and then drink heavy cream. You don't, like, no sugar or carbs. So I'll probably be dead in a few weeks. I'm gonna look so good in my coffin, though. I did read somewhere, though, that one of the side effects from that diet is that it can make your vagina smell. Can you smell it? Is it bad right now? I thought. That's why every now and then I just eat a pizza just to keep it fresh down there. Or I'm like, oh, this is for my pussy.